The bloodline is here. The WWE Universe is in awe.
All the power, all the attention.
Every move they make makes headlines.
And every move they make continues their dominance.
Is an elimination match on the way to the ring at a combined weight of 758 pounds. Roman Reigns, Jey Uso, and Jimmy Uso, the Bloodline.
These men are the greatest of all time by any metric.
We are talking years in the main event scene, record-breaking title reigns, dominant wins on the biggest stages.
And they are looking to continue delivering in every department.
And there remains no reason to doubt them. They are still as deep as they are dangerous.
You can see the look of grim determination on the faces of the Bloodline.
The Bloodline is here on a mission.
A mission to conquer and decimate.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 794 pounds, Jacob Felt, you, Solo Sokoa, and The Rock, The Bloodline!
Matches like these, with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is an art form.
And this elimination tag match is underway. Whittling away at the other team is the one way to...
Hooked and driven down hard with a Uranage.
That could finish off Roman.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
The Rock reformulating his game plan. It was not enough to end this, so he'll have to move on to plan B. And Corey, how do you account for the extra variables in a six-man tag?
Trust. Even the most long-standing trios have an odd man out. Regardless, you need to push the doubt aside. Trust both of your partners.
Superman punch!
Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
And sent right into the corner.
Oh, man.
Shot right to the midsection.
Hard rip into the corner.
Oh, what a drop kick.
Jay ready to end things.
What a rolling spear.
Jay nailed all of it.
Top rope. Soul splash.
Jay can seal it here.
Two.
Oh, he just kicked out. Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up. Yeah, you would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
And Jay threw everything he had at his opponent. You gotta wonder what else he's got to do to put him away. Whip across the ring, slides underneath the ropes, back into the ring. Oh. Strong display from main event Jey Uso, but he'll be hitting the showers if he shows off too long. Answering back.
Denied with an elbow.
Jay out of there in a hurry.
Super kick!
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a few battle scars. And tag, he's in now.
Finally.
Both competitors showing how well they know one another.
Capitalizing on Sokoa's mistake.
Super kick!
Ooh!
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Sends his opponent to the outside of the ring, picking up speed.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And he gets set back into the ring. No clue what he hopes to find down there.
That table has only one destiny, and it involves being broken in half. WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
And what need is there to go looking under the apron like this?
Rearing way back.
Solo spike.
Now Solo needs to end this.
Set up.
Yes.
That's one for Sokoa before.
Oh, Sokoa holding him at bay.
Oh, what a headbutt.
On the mark.
And Jay is being picked to pieces here.
All of Jay's arsenal is being restricted.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these.
Tag made.
Hoisting their opponent to the top turnbuckle. Something big is on its way. Maybe the end of this match. 3D off of the ropes.
Feeling like it's over for Sokoa.
Oh, my goodness.
That should do it right there.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Bang! Super kick!
Will Jimmy seal this up?
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Top rope! He paid for that one!
Oh, man, big time.
What energy in this arena tonight?
I'm getting goosebumps.
Oh, he retaliates. tag. Got the tag.
He, that can't be. No, no.
Where's Joey Styles when you need
him? Oh, disabling the leg with that.
Oh, and a reversal. And he sends him into the corner. He's positioned up on that turnbuckle. Jimmy gets intercepted.
He wants it one more time.
Does Jimmy have any fight left?
Oh my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
How? How?
Kicking out at one after that is on the top.
Elbow drop.
Oh, piercing elbow.
Oh, an overhand.
There's the tag. Who knows what these two superstars have in mind here?
How much is it worth? How much is it worth to continue?
What do they have planned here? Uranagi!
Rock guy, I think it's over.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
That usually finishes most men. The Rock has to be frustrated not getting the fall.
Dodges.
Reverses it into a takedown.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot.
Look at this.
Dodge to the outside.
Cole does it better.
Pinpoint precision right on target.
I don't know about you two, but I can barely hear my own thoughts.
The WWE Universe is making their feelings heard loud and clear.
Toss back into the ring. Super kick!
Good night.
Oh my God, the table has been set up. Tough position to be caught in here.
Good God.
Well, there's no question now. The referee has to stop this match. We just saw someone go through what is essentially a fire pit.
I don't believe this is where it'll end. Only those who walk.
Set up for a second time.
Swung to Jey Uso.
Yeah, Uso is firing on all.
Spear!
The Great One is down! The Rock is down!
And he makes the save for his team.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Shoulder tackle after shoulder tackle. Tag made, fresh man. Jey puts a stop to that.
That's a good tag.
Tag made. Drag their opponent to the center of the ring. Going to apply a submission hold here. Looks like the Tequila Sunrise. Top rope. What are they going to do?
Big splash under the leg.
The end may be in sight for his opponent here.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, dumping him over the top rope. Look at this! Spear!
Oh, my God!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking.
Down through the table! You can literally see his soul leave his body. table.
I have no idea how he's going to manage to go on in this one.
There he goes. Roman Reigns doing what he does best. Just stomping the hell out of his opponent.
I don't think his opponent's safe here. Kill the headlights.
Oh. Ooh. And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Flipping forearm. Boom, what impact.
Oh,
this, what a headbutt. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
How on earth could he not keep him down for even one at this point?
Uh-oh.
He turns it around. With the reversal.
Oh, oh.
Oh, and it can't stop Reigns' offense. Draped across the top rope. Clawing forward.
The Rocket with the tag.
Bad intentions in mind here. The table imploded.
Broken tables, broken superstars, nothing is safe.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Bam! Oh, Reigns!
Reigns got all of it.
He's, hey, watch this.
Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Lifted way up.
Oh, atomic drop.
Uh-oh. Elbow throw saying not today.
Spear by Reigns.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Cover.
And there's the save. Here's a tag. Opponent off the ropes.
Double big back.
Hooked in.
Yonagi.
And it can be all over for Jay.
This one's all but over.
Wait a minute. Cover. Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three.
And you got to think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
Uh-oh. He moves just in time.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Oh, a spectacular crossbody.
Two. And still in this.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Snapmare could set something else up.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry.
Oh!
Rock plants him with a spine buster.
Boom, what a punch.
Draped across the top rope.
Clawing forearm.
Place
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Rock lands him with a spine buster.
Their opponent is down and in bad shape, but that's not stopping them.
Uranagi!
The Rock got all of it.
Cover! He breaks the ref's count after one.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh,
shot right in the midsection. Enabled to counter.
Oh, my God.
Oh, man.
And now he rolls out looking for a timeout.
You don't get any timeouts in a fight. That's just run away.
Brought in the hard way.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
And Reigns reverses.
Incoming
from the top rope. Diving clothesline. Reigns really having his way right here.
Reigns is making an up.
Reigns hits it.
That has got to be the one.
Cover.
Two count.
Tough way to end your night.
The winner has been eliminated.
Roman Reigns setting up.
For his team.
Oh! And The Rock is getting dismantled.
The Rock is not looking good here.
And The Rock is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
Could be the tide turner The Rock desperately needed.
By the neck, up and driven down
hard. Sikoa might have just finished things.
Two count. He kicked out at two.
Reigns kicks out at 2 9/10. The Tribal Chief stays alive.
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall.
Flip to the outside, onto the apron, picking up speed.
Suicide spear!
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
Had an answer for the big dog.
He did it.
Let's go.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Double leg step through. Uh-oh. You know what's coming next.
Legendary Scorpion. He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break.
Oh, God.
What a shot to the face.
There it is.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Should have been three.
I couldn't agree more.
Oh, using the knee.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, man.
Ooh, man.
And now,
that's uncalled for.
Jimmy on his way to the top rope.
Uso.
Uso splash!
Jimmy with a game ender.
Partner 10.
Reigns has identified the target. Stamp.
Reigns put his stamp on this one.
Is it enough? The cover! There's two! Amazing!
Okay, this crowd just got the hair their arms raised as the most electrifying man in all of entertainment is still in this.
Roman has been denied. This is not something we're used to seeing, and by the looks of things, neither is Reigns.
Superman punch!
Bang!
Here comes Reigns!
The spear by Reigns!
The big gun fired yet again.
Cover!
Two!
Wow, he's eliminated. The Rock's heading home. thrown back into the ring. And here we go. The Boston Crab.
Look at the back position. The enforcer of the bloodline, seconds away from submitting. Can Solo escape?
I cannot believe this is about to happen.
Amazing display of leg strength.
Broken up with a fist to the face. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Hold on a second. He might be finding a submission hold here. Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
I think he's got it locked in good. I just don't know how to counter this thing.
I don't want to see him tap out. Not like this.
He's risking permanent damage. Escape and a takedown.
And it's reverse pain.
The head of the table cinches it in.
Reigns with the guillotine.
The enforcer of the bloodline, seconds away from submitting. Can Solo escape?
I cannot believe this is about to happen.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long. Well, I'm gonna bridge it out.
Incredible.
Put it in position now.
Into the corner.
This can't be good.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it. Uh-oh, it's the red, white, and blue Thunderbomb.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know. Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be. This superstar is looking to risk it all. From the second row, set for the ride through the table. They just went across the table.
If this were a tables match, Saxton, I'd say Mazel Tov. Instead, I'll just say my condolences.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Forced the move by throwing an elbow into the midsection. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt.
Step up, Enziguri finds its mark. Crashing down with the senton.
Tag made here.
Oh, no, no, no.
Jimmy might have just finished things.
Shoulders down.
No, he gets the shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.